part for you, Winston, and for your station, because this country belongs to us. The Jamaica Labour Party.
Hello, Gangali. Gangali. Gangali.
Uh-huh.
If you're going to talk about your party and talk about who your party better for, please do so. But don't bother come here, come tell me about the Jamaica Labour Party is a better party for me.
Yes,
hello, Gangali.
Yes,
Gangali.
Yes.
Gangali.
You know,
Gangali.
You used to drive the bread line.
No, 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 no.
You used to suffer the soul.
No, no, no. No.
You used to wipe the soul.
No,
no,
no, no, never, never. Never, never. 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 Hello, hello, Gangali.
Huh?
Me live so good. Hello, Gangali. Gangali, you know, say me live so good. Hello, Gangali. Gangali, you know, say me live so good that me never used to join a bread line.
Alright.
And me never used to join no line at all for nothing. You hear me tell you? Hello, me never used to join a line for nothing.
I used to drive it.
You hear me?
I used to drive it. When the electricity, you took about 12 or 15 times a day. Did that never create no inconvenience for you? Huh? In the 70s, when the electricity, you took about 12 or 15 times per day in stuff. Have not created any inconvenience for you? Tell me.
Huh?
When the electricity, you took about 12 or 15 times per day in 1976, 77, 78, coming up to 79. Has that upgrade up to 80? Has that upgrade any inconvenience to you?
Sir, Gangali, me used to play ring-a-ring up Rosie, Party Full of Posey, Asham, Asham, all fall down. When electricity gone off in the 70s, me was a little bit of picnic at that time. You used to play hide and seek. When electricity, you know, when electricity gone and moonshine up in the sky, you used to play hide and seek. So believe you me, sorry to disappoint you. It seems as though you need to go to another talk show host who is much older than I am to ask them about the maladies of the 70s.
Well, ask your parents and ask your friends what inconvenience it created in Kingston.
Yeah.
So Winston, you know, I'm still saying this morning, I'm asking the electorate to judge these persons. And the next appeal I made in Winston, I was in St. Thomas today. I was in the East today. And I had to went up there to see some relatives or some friends. I discovered something there. And you know, I said if I come back here, if I reach back home alive, I'm going to make an appeal to those persons in St. Thomas.
Yeah.
And I want the people in St. Thomas, especially in Eastern St. Thomas.
Yes.
Because I was in St. Thomas.
What else?
See the man lock him up.
Yes.
And you know what they charge him for?
What?
The man is just destruction of property, them say.
Who for property?
Police man shot tear.
Man is just destruction of the government property.
Yes. Man shot tear.
So tell me something now.
They were supposed to give the man bail. The man have been sleeping in a prison last. I mean, this last night,
that's what you say. It happened yesterday?
Yes.
So the man is sleeping in jail now?
No.
How are you say?
That's when I go for bail, the man, them say, boy, the police man had can't be found, so no bail. And another the man, them beat the man, they let him retaliate now. They beat the man, knee jerking, but him up, mash him up, and can't wait, let them have a gun.
Because the only thing that he did was to park his vehicle in the wrong parking area.
Oh, man.
That's the only thing he did wrong?
The man was arguing his point, like, oh, this car, and first, you know, security, I'm going to talk about, you know,
chat,
in put security.
Well, him chop two bad words?
Him not cross no bad words, man. Him not cross no bad words.
You did that they all threw out?
Well, no, we really all threw right out, but, you know.
Are you sure? So the man never chop two bad words, tell him?
No.
You're not sure?
Yeah, no.